Hello students, welcome to our today's class. In the today's class, we are going to discuss about what is meant by deliquescence and what are deliquescent substances, what is the reason behind the deliquescence of a substance. So let's get started our today's class. So what is meant by deliquescence? First, we need to learn about what is meant by deliquescence. Deliquescence means, here generally, if you take a substance, so the certain substances are there. If you take the substance and whenever you expose the substance to the atmosphere, so this substance absorbs water molecules or nothing but a moisture which is present in the atmosphere. So it absorbs moisture which is present in the atmosphere. After that, this substance dissolve in the absorbed moisture and they form as like a solution. So this is meant by, so forms a solution, and this is nothing but a deliquescence means. That means if you take a substance, that substance whenever you expose to the atmosphere, it absorbs the moisture which is present in the atmosphere, and this substance dissolved in the absorbed water and forms a solution. This whole process we call it as like a deliquescence. If you take substances, all substances are not showing this deliquescence. There is a condition for the deliquescence. What is that? Here above we have discussed this formed solution vapor pressure should be less than the partial pressure of water vapor which is in the air. In this condition only, here you can notice that deliquescence. Therefore you can say the deliquescent substances vapor pressure by forming a solution, that solution vapor pressure should be less than the partial pressure of the water in the air. In this condition only you can, that substances can show deliquescence. So generally deliquescence shown by here hydroxides, chlorides and nitrites. If you take generally caustic soda, sodium hydroxide shows this deliquescence, and potassium hydroxide shows here, that is nothing but a caustic potash. So these two hydroxides majorly can show. And various, coming to the chlorides, here magnesium chloride, calcium chloride, ferric chloride, lithium chloride, these can show the chlorides wise, these can show deliquescence. And next one, nitrates point of view, copper nitrate, sodium nitrate, lithium nitrate, these can show deliquescence. So this is about our today's concept. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.